as an American, I honor thy founding fathers, beginning with George Washington, at his farewell address, no foreign entanglements. And then you listen to Franklin and Adams and Jefferson and Madison, no foreign entanglements. And the world is at war back then. The Middle East policy in the United States has been nothing but disaster after disaster. I would say to anyone in Washington, from the President to Congress to the Senate, fix Detroit first. Stay a night over in Trenton. Go to East St. Louis. Go around the country. Fix up all these rotting cities. Then tell me how you're going to fix the Middle East.
Don't give me the baloney that you're making me safer by going in other countries, destroying the joint, and then say, oh, I wonder why they hate us. Anybody ever hear of do unto others what you have them do unto you? I love these guys that talk about protecting the unborn and protecting our children while they are killing people all over the world. Who made up this thing about the United States advancing democracy when they're robbing us of all our rights over here?
And this whole insanity that we have to continually be in a state of war is just that. There's no reason for it. No foreign entanglements.